Hello children, welcome to 5th standard English. Today our topic comprehension. Children, comprehension is very important to develop our skill. Today we learn reading and listening comprehension. Children, let's see reading comprehension first. Children, why should we develop reading skill? Because it is important to develop reading skill from a very young age. Children, you are a student now, okay? You must be able to read a story or an article without losing focus, okay? Children, you should be able to read quickly. And then you must be able to have a good understanding what you are reading, okay? So you must understand the passage. Then developing good reading skills will also help you to gain knowledge in different topics. Okay, you can get more knowledge in different topics when you start to read. Okay, it also helps you to become more imaginative and creative. Children, if you start to read, your memory power increasing and then your imaginative and then creative all increasing, okay? Then after reading a good story, you might become impressed to write one, isn't it? So reading helps you to learn and how to communicate better. Then it improves your vocabulary and also makes you ask questions about different topics. Okay, so you must develop your reading skill. Children, listen. Listen the tips to become a better reader. Okay, so be completely attentive when you are reading. Okay, so be completely attentive when you are reading. Then give a quick look to whatever you are about to read. Okay, whatever topic, you must give quick look. Then if it is an article, see if you can understand what is it about. If it is story, you can read a short summary. When you come across new words, okay, try to guess their meaning from the content in which they are used and then write them down. Okay, children, if you are in the beginning stage, read loud. Okay, now only you are starting to read means read loud. Children, when you read loud, you can hear yourself, okay? You can hear yourself and then speak and keep you are focused, okay? Then read different kinds of material, okay? Okay, children, let's see listening comprehension. Okay, children, why should we develop listening skill? Why should we develop listening skill? Listen. There is a difference between hearing and listening. There is a difference between hearing and listening. What you are doing now? You are listening now. Okay. So listen. Hearing is accidental, whereas listening requires focus and concentration. Children, better listening skills help you to memorize lessons faster when they are being spoken in English, okay? So they also help you become better writers and boost your public speaking skill, okay? So listening skill is very important, children. You must develop your speaking and then listening skills, okay? Listen, children, here are some tips to become a better listener, okay? Children, first go through the questions first to get an idea. We must get idea when you go through the questions. Then You are required to tackle in the exercise. Then, listen carefully to your teacher as she reads out the text. If necessary, ask them to repeat. Okay? Then, look into the questions as your teacher is reading the text and solve them. And the last point, revise your answers carefully to check if they are correct. Children, listen this comprehension and answer my question. Listen, children, listen. A young crow had fallen from its nest and was lying on the road. It was in danger there. It could be run over by a cart or a bicycle, or it could be caught by a cat. So I brought it home. It was very badly hurt. Its beak was half open and it could not hold its head up. We did not expect it to live, but my grandfather and I did our best to solve it. We fed it by opening its beak gently with a pencil. We pushed in a little bread and milk, and then we removed the pencil to allow it to swallow the food. We also fed it some of grandmother's homemade plum jam. As a result, the crow began to feel better and its wounds began to heal. We then prepared to let him go. We thought he would want to be free and go with the other crows, but he did not want to be free. He wanted to stay with us. Children, did you listen the story? Let's answer my question. Tick the correct answer. The crow had fallen from the nest and was lying on the ground. They did not expect the crow to live. The crow's wounds began to heal after it was fed well. The crow prepared itself to leave.
I hope you will do this exercise. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next video.